Share through. Soompi.1x1 Kim Min Kyu opened up about his first leading role in a film and shared that he hopes to become like Park Seo Joon in the future. See also, A Pink says they're excited, not nervous, to make their comeback with other girl groups on July 6. A press conference was held for the new horror film, The Whispering. During the event, Kim Min Kyu was asked how he felt about taking on his first leading role in a film. He replied that he was very nervous and explained, "When I was in, because this is my first life, I was able to immediately check what my acting was like on the spot. But for a film, there's quite a long wait before I see the finished film on the big screen, so that's what made me nervous." Soompi. Display News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. English.300x250, ATF. The actor also opened up about his goals as an actor and said, "I hope I can become like Park Seo Joon, who is able to take on a wide variety of projects for both the big screen and for television. I also have two characters I'd like to try out. I want to take on a romantic role like Ho Wang Yung-min's Ink Man in Love, or a villainous role like Yu Arim's in Veteran." The Whispering is a horror film that follows six high school students who stumble upon a house of horrors and are terrorized by the sounds of death. The film is set to be released in Korean theaters on July 13. Source 1, Top Photo Credits, Export.